So if we want to learn, develop or use the blockchain and Web3 technology, then the most essential utility is a crypto wallet. Without it, we cannot even use blockchain and Web3 technology. Basically, crypto wallet means a device, a physical medium, program or a service which can store our private keys, keep our wallet safe and accessible. They also allow us to send, receive and spend cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin and Ethereum. So now in these upcoming 13 minutes, you will get to know that what is MetaMask, why we need it, how we can use it in PC and mobile, and at last, most important thing, that how we can secure our crypto wallet so that no one can steal our cryptocurrencies. Basically, MetaMask is a crypto wallet and a gateway to blockchain apps. With it, we can explore and use blockchain apps, or we can say dApps. MetaMask is a software cryptocurrency wallet used to interact with EVM-based blockchains like Ethereum, Polygon or Binance. It allows users to access their crypto wallet through a browser extension or mobile app, which can be used to interact with decentralized applications. MetaMask provides a simple and secure way to connect with blockchain applications. You have always full control over all the transactions. So now let's use the MetaMask and understand everything about it. So basically, we can use MetaMask as a browser extension or as a mobile app, and it is supported on all browsers like Chrome, Firefox, Brave, Edge. It is supported on all the browsers. So at first, let's use it as a extension. So for that, we need to add this extension in our browser. So let's add it. So at first, we need to configure it. So click on get started. So now here it will show you two options, one for importing your old wallet and second one is creating a new wallet. So if you are already using MetaMask, then you can import your old wallet by clicking here. And if you are new to MetaMask and you want to create your new wallet, then you have to create here, create a wallet. So after clicking here, it will ask you to allow MetaMask to gather your some information. So if you want to give MetaMask your information, then you can agree, or simply you can click on no thanks. So after this, you need to create a password for your wallet. So when every time you access your wallet, then you need to fill this password. So fill it carefully and remember this password always. And after filling the password, you just need to click on create and it will automatically create a new wallet for you. So after that, it will show you some information that how you can secure your crypto wallet. So you must read it and watch this video for securing your crypto wallet more. And then click on next. So now here the most important thing comes, secret recovery phase. It will provide you a secret recovery phase from which you can recover your wallet. As I told you earlier that you can create a new wallet or you can import your old wallet. So you need to secure this private key, because by using this key you can recover your wallet again. Let's say you delete this extension from this browser, then again when you install new MetaMask wallet, then you need to import your account. So by using this secret recovery phase, you will able to recover your account, and anyone can access your account with this secret recovery phase. So you keep secure this recovery phase so that no one can access your secret recovery phase except you. And also here are some information given by MetaMask, so also you can read them. And then click on here, click here to reveal secret words, then copy this whole phrase and keep it secure, and then click on next. So now here you need to confirm your secret recovery phase. I'm again saying you that keep this secret recovery phase very private and secure so that only you can access this key, because with this key anyone can access your wallet, and by accessing your wallet anyone can steal your old cryptocurrency. So that's why keep this secret recovery phase very secure and accessible only to you. And after filling this secret recovery phase, click on confirm. And after this, congratulations, your wallet is created. And also again, it is showing you some tips to secure your crypto wallet. So please keep in mind all these tips and then click on all done. So now it will show you interface of your crypto wallet. You can access it here or by clicking here on extensions, then click on MetaMask. Then it will show you here your crypto wallet interface. Now let's understand every detail and every function of it. So here on the top, here is the name of your account, and here is your wallet address, public wallet address. The earlier that we saw the private key, that was private key, your private phase of the wallet, and this is your public address. So by clicking on it, you can copy it, and then anywhere you want, you can paste it. So this is your public address. Please try to understand that your wallet have two type of keys. One is private key and second one is public key. From public key, you can receive cryptocurrencies from other user. If someone want to send you some cryptocurrency, then it will be sent to your this public address. And your private key is used to recover your account. So you have to keep your private key private, and public key you can share with anyone. Now let's say you want to send some cryptocurrency to someone else. So for that, you need to click on send. And then you need to paste here the wallet user's wallet address, public wallet address. And after pasting user's public wallet address, you need to select here that which asset you want to send. So here Ethereum is automatically selected. Enter here amount, that how much Ethereum you want to send. एंड देन आफ्टर यू नीड टू क्लिक ऑन नेक्स्ट, बट हेयर इन दिस अकाउंट आई डोंट हैव सफिशेंट फंड्स, सो इट इज़ शोइंग इनसफिशेंट, बट इफ़ यू हैव फंड्स देन आफ्टर पुटिंग वैल्यू हेयर यू कैन क्लिक ऑन सेंड बटन. सो यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस थिंग दैट पब्लिक एड्रेस इज यूज टू रिसीव क्रिप्टो करेंसीज एंड प्राइवेट की इज यूज टू रिकवर यूर अकाउंट. आई एम टेलिंग यू दिस थिंग दैट यू हैव टू कीप प्राइवेट की प्राइवेट अगेन एंड अगेन बिकॉज इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग. इफ यू लॉस्ट यूर प्राइवेट की और शेयर यूर प्राइवेट की विद समवन एल्स देन द अदर यूजर कैन स्टील यूर ऑल मनी फ्रॉम दिस अकाउंट. सो दैट्स वाई यू हैव टू कीप योर प्राइवेट की एंड रिकवरी प्राइवेट फेज सिक्योर. सो हेयर इट इज शोइंग यूर अकाउंट नेम एंड पब्लिक एड्रेस, यू कैन कॉपी इट फ्रॉम हेयर. एंड हेयर इट इज शोइंग दैट यूर मेटामास्क अकाउंट इज करंटली नॉट कनेक्टेड विद एनी वेबसाइट. एंड हेयर इट इज शोइंग बैलेंस ऑफ इथेरियम इन योर वॉलेट एंड हेयर शोइंग ऑल द एसेट्स that are in your wallet currently. Currently we don't have added any other cryptocurrencies, so that's why it is showing only Ethereum. If you want to add other tokens, then you need to click on import tokens and then you have to paste tokens address here, then you can import that token. And here in activity section it will be show all the activities that you do with this wallet. So after clicking on this button it will show you some other options also, like view account on Etherscan, expand view. So after clicking on expand view it will open your wallet in a separate tab, and from account details you can get all your account details like account name, and you can also change it, and QR code for your wallet, public key of your wallet, and also you can get private key. So after clicking on private key you have to enter your MetaMask password, and after entering password when you confirm it you will get your private key of this account. I am telling you again that you need to store private key and your recovery phase of account very securely, because anyone with this private key or recovery phase can access your account. So keep this private key and recovery phase very secure. And also if you want to buy cryptocurrencies, then by clicking on this button you can buy cryptocurrency with these exchanges, and from here you can connect with your blockchain network. And currently it is showing that it is connected with Ethereum mainnet, so by clicking here you can connect with all other networks also. So for adding other networks you have to click here add network, then enter name, RPC URL, chain ID, currency symbol, block explorer URL, and then click on save. Then it will be added automatically to your wallet. And here currently it is showing only Ethereum mainnet, so if you want to add here testnets, so for that you need to click here on show and hide test networks and then turn this on. So after turning this on it will be show all test networks also. So here Ethereum mainnet means the main Ethereum network that is currently running. So at first if we don't want to deploy our contract directly to Ethereum network, because that will cost us real Ethereum, so instead of that we can deploy our smart contract first on Robston network or any test network. So we can test our smart contracts on them, and then after fixing all problems in our smart contract we can deploy our smart contract on Ethereum mainnet. So that's why here are some test networks which we can use while testing our application. So now if we want some Ethereum cryptocurrency on Ethereum mainnet, then it will cost us some money, but we can get free Ethereum on any of these test networks, because these are for only testing. So for getting free Ethereum on these test networks, you just need to search Ethereum faucet on Google, and then using these websites you can get free Ethereum on these test networks. So now let I show you how we can connect our MetaMask wallet with any website and then do further transactions. So I opened this Chainlink faucet website from we can get free Chainlink tokens. So for connecting wallet we need to click here on connect wallet and then select here MetaMask. So after clicking on this MetaMask it will show you pop up that the website want to connect with our this account, then we need to select this account and then click on next. So after this will show that what information this website is gathering from our account, and then you need to connect, click on connect. So then it will be connected automatically. So now this is showing that this website supports only these networks, and we are currently connected with Ethereum mainnet, and this website does not support Ethereum mainnet, because getting real chain tokens on our Ethereum mainnet it will be cost us money. We cannot get free Chainlink tokens on Ethereum mainnet, but here it is showing that Ethereum Coven test network we can get free Chainlink tokens. So we need to switch to Ethereum Coven or Ethereum Ringvee test networks. So for switching to a network we need to click here, and after that select here test network, Coven test network. So after selecting this it will be automatically understand and show you that your wallet is connected to Ethereum Coven network, and it is showing here your public wallet address. So for getting free test Chainlink token and Ethereum token you need to select them both and then click on here, I am not a robot. And after clicking on captchas, click on send request, and then it will send some Chainlink test token and Ethereum test token to your account. You can also check these transactions by clicking on these transaction hash. And here it is showing that from this wallet address, it sended 20 Chainlink tokens to our wallet, and 0.1 test Ethereum also sent it to our wallet. So for checking these, we need to click here on extensions and then click on MetaMask. Then it is showing that we have 0.1 Coin Ethereum. Here it is not showing Chainlink token because we have not imported Chainlink token. So for import Chainlink token, we need to copy Chainlink token address, and after copying this Chainlink token address, open again MetaMask and then click here on import tokens, and then paste the Chainlink token address, and then it will automatically sync token symbol and token decimal. Then click on add custom token and then click on import tokens. So this Chainlink token will added to your wallet, and it is showing that you have 20 Chainlink tokens. So now in this your assets tab, it is showing that you have 0.1 Coin Ethereum and 20 Chainlink test tokens. So now let's create another account. For creating new account, click here and then click create account. So it will create your new account. Let's copy this account to address and then go to account first. Now let's say we want to send 0.05 Ethereum token to this second account from first account. So for that, we need to click here on send button and then paste second account's public key. Then here enter amount that we want to send to second account and then click on next. And then this will show you that this transaction will cost this amount of gas, and we need to pay this amount of Ethereum for this transaction. So if we want to confirm this transaction, so for that we need to click on confirm, and if we don't want to complete this transaction, then click on reject. But here we want to send this amount of Ethereum to account second, so for this we need to click on confirm. So after that, in activity section, it will show you that we are sending 0.05 Ethereum token to someone, and after completing this transaction, it will show us that this amount of token is sended. So now let's go to account second and check. So here in account, we can see that this account has 0.05 Coin Ethereum. So by this way, you can send and receive Ethereum from anyone. Now let's try to use MetaMask account on real website. So I opened here testnets.openc.io because we are testing our MetaMask on test network. So that's why I opened this website. So now we need to connect our wallet with this website. So for that, we need to click on profile and then we need to click here on MetaMask. And after clicking on this, it will be show us a pop-up and ask us to select which account we want to connect with this website. So after selecting account, we need to click on next and then connect. So by this way, this account will be connected to this website, and then we need to sign transaction. For that, we need to click here and then we need to click on sign. That's all. Congratulations, now we are connected with this OpenSea website with our MetaMask account. So now let's create a test NFT here. So for creating NFT, click here, then select image and then fill other details also according to your choice. And after filling all details, click on create button. Then it will create your NFT. So by this way, you can use this MetaMask's browser extension. And also if you want to use mobile application, then MetaMask mobile application is available on both Android and iOS. So you can also use them. So by this way, you can use MetaMask account. Now let I tell you some tips to secure your account, because that is very important. So by this way, you can use MetaMask account. Now let I tell you some important tips for securing your crypto wallet. So the most important thing is that you need to write your 12 word phase recovery phase in a piece of paper, and then keep that piece of paper very secure on a safe place where no one can access that except you. Because you have to understand that if someone else get your secret recovery phase or private key, then he or she can access all your crypto. So that's why you should not store your private key in any notepad or any digital format, because that can be hacked. So the best thing is that you should write your secret recovery phase and private key on a piece of paper, and then keep that piece of paper very secure on a safe place.